Searching for a man caught on video taking a hammer to an MTA reader inside a downtown Brooklyn subway station. It happened back on May 31st in the mezzanine area of the Clinton Street and Montague Street subway station. It's not clear how much damage was done to the electronic device.